A viewer sent me this video that she was sent on Facebook. It claims the woman talking in the video is a nurse who is explaining what is in AstraZeneca's coronavirus vaccine.
But one thing it definitely has is the lung tissue of a 14-week-old aborted Caucasian male fetus.
Let's verify. Does AstraZeneca's vaccine have the lung tissue of an aborted fetus in it? Our sources for this are the drug company AstraZeneca and Dr. William Moss, a vaccines expert from Johns Hopkins University.
I think it's very important to note that the vaccine doesn't contain any fetal tissue.
Let's start there. No, there is no fetal tissue in the vaccine whatsoever. However, to understand the claim, you have to understand how AstraZeneca's vaccine works. This is video that AstraZeneca provided on their process. The vaccine uses a dead or weakened adenovirus to deliver the coronavirus code to the body. Then your body creates an immune response to fight COVID-19. However, to create that delivery virus, the company has to grow that virus. It does this in cells that come from a line of kidney cells that were originally taken from an aborted fetus back in the 1970s.
So you have the original fetal tissue, then you have these cells that were derived from it. The virus is grown in that, the adenovirus, and then that's taken out of the cells.
AstraZeneca says this has been done before in vaccines you may have already taken, like the measles, mumps, and rubella vaccine. So no, there is no fetal lung tissue inside of AstraZeneca's vaccine. However, the delivery mechanism was grown in a cell line that descends from the kidney tissue of an aborted fetus. Do you have something you'd like verified? Email us at verify@wusa9.com.